I don't see any reason to speculate on any possible breakup of the euro. As regards Italy, Italy is a founding member state of the European Union and a founding member of the euro and a central part of the euro, and it will remain so in the future.
Portare avanti le riforme necessarie per la crescita.